What's up, everyone? Welcome to the first episode of Bish and Mink Adventures. We're playing a little bit of better Minecraft. We're also doing it on stream. Chat's saying hi at the moment. So, yeah, first time ever doing a Minecraft series. Really excited to do it. Leave your feedback, comments down below. Let us know what you think, anything you want us to change. Slightly different format to the normal Let's Plays that you see on YouTube, because obviously this is coming from a stream, so you've got me in the corner rather than just your little Minecraft character. So yeah, anyway, enough blabbing. Let's fucking get cracking. Anyways, let's go. Right, I need to find you.
Well, I am on your mini-map. I would recommend turning entities off.
Why? I like to know when there's a creeper. I can see you. Get your little... a little bear's head, although you said it's not a bear, it's a manatee.
It's a mink. It's an otter.
It's a mink. Yeah. Oh, it's your little house. Hey, beach.
Where's a beach?
Did you just hit me?
Sorry. Fuck, yeah, I did.
I'm waving.
Oh, wait, yeah.
That's so cute. I love it. Right, where do we go? I like house.
Right, well.
What have you got? Let me steal some shit off you.
How do I stand up? I've got nothing in here. I literally just built this now just to have somewhere because it was nighttime. You took a long time. So it was nighttime.
Mm-hmm.
But it's okay. So, yeah. I got you some tools.
Hell yeah, I love.
So I got your pickaxe.
Thank you.
And, okay, that's.
Sorry, I was just saying thank you.
That was abuse. I'm just making you another gift.
Also, I don't think I've got any sound coming from the game. Have you got sound?
Yeah. There's those. Loads of torches. Yeah, you're welcome. And I'd like you to... hang on.
Yeah, I have no sound coming from the game. Wait. One sec.
I mean, I can hear what you're doing.
Yeah, I can't know. I don't understand why.
Look what I can do, bro.
What's that?
Ready? Look at me.
Hmm. Oh my god. What's he doing? Oh my god, go back to like opposite me. It looked like you were, well, it looked like I was straddling you. Why's my handle bent?
It's your bent.
Oh, it explains.
Press Alt, left Alt.
Oh my god, I'm on the ground, I'm a snake. Also, I want to collect some snakes while we're in here, by the way.
What
the fuck is Mink's name? I know, it's quite questionable.
Like.
Oh, sorry, yeah.
I'll let you explain.
There was a meme name back in the day, basically, like, I don't remember how it came about, if I'm honest, but my friends used to be like, oh, you know, such and such is the racist manatee. So then I just took the name and I ran with it on Minecraft, and here we are. A little bit of lore.
But the important thing is you're not racist, though, which is good. Right, no, let's just go. I've got background music anyway, so it's fine. You'll just have to tell me if there's a creeper, like, sizzling behind me.
Aw, man. So, think...
oh. Let me do that. Right, we should probably go on an adventure.
Yeah, so it's night, so that's a bad time to
go. Oh, there's a village in that direction.
Oh, I see it. I see it. Create a waypoint.
Do we risk it at night? Well, we don't have beds. Yeah. If we go there, we can get beds, can't we?
Fuck it. Let's fucking go. Let's go across the treetops. Oh, just so you know, so I built an axe and I mined a tree. It mines the entire tree.
Oh, you're going across the treetops. Bit of that.
Don't look at the Enderman.
Well, I know that. I'm not that stupid.
See the village.
Ah!
And remember, you can press Alt to crawl through things. Oh my god, it's raining.
It's raining.
I got a large banana frond. Oh my god, I'm mining bananas.
Oh, what are these?
Oh shit, I'm going
to be
eating good tonight, Molf. Creeper!
Ah, zombies! It's fine. Oh god, a creeper just came out of the ground. Are there beds in this place?
I don't fucking know, man. I assume so. I don't like the water noise it's making as I'm running through the water. It's like sploosh, sploosh, sploosh.
Oh yeah, there's a bed, but there's someone in this bed. Try that house. Yeah, yeah. Is there a bed in that one?
No.
Oh my god, it's got double doors. That's so cool. Oh god. Unavailable loss. How you doing? Welcome in. I'm sorry, Mr. Villager, but I want your bed. Right. Oh no, you haven't got a bed, have you? So why am I sleeping?
Well, I could be asking you the same question.
Oh god, you're there. This is not a great village.
It's not a village, yeah.
I can't get up there. How did you do that?
I'm just good at Minecraft, so I don't know what to say.
Oh, what's that over there?
Yeah, that looks like a house.
Oh, yeah, it's a little hut. Do you want to go sleep in that bed in that one, and I'll sleep in this one?
Yeah. Should we fucking avoid these skeletons like 1, 2, 3? Left out.
Where did I get 44 torches from?
I gave you them. I made you them.
Oh, did you? Oh,
yeah, there's a bed in this hovel.
Okay, cool.
What this else? Is...
Right, I'm in bed.
Nearby, though. Right, bear with. Mate, we could live here. Not even... Oh, creeper! Oh, fuck.
Did you die?
Oh, fuck. No, but there's another creeper. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I'm coming back, Dan.
Bed thief, I'll tell you, Dan. Fuck. I don't care. This is my bed now, Beach. It's yellow. Matches my stream theme. Also, there's rainbow sheep. I don't want a rainbow bed. Oh. Hey, Jesse! Hang on. Do I need to come protect you?
No, I'm good.
Oh, you want to sleep together? Okay, let's go. Move out of the way. I will kill you, villager. I say random stuff sometimes. So do I. This is the place of random chat.
I think this is home.
Is it? I was going to say, we need to go explore. Get out of my way, dirt man.
Get out of my way, big man.
Right, I'm taking these furnaces. Don't stare at me. You can cook on an open fire outside. Right, see you later. Thanks for the stuff. Is there anything else here, like chests or anything? No. Da-da-da-da. Was there anything in the little hobbit hole? I want to go see the Hobbit Hole. Chat, do you want to see a Hobbit Hole?
No, it's gone. It's gone.
Oh, did it blow up? Chat, do you want to see what's left of a Hobbit Hole? Oh. It's so cute. I love it.
Oh, what's that? I see a mushroom biome. Where have you gone, Dan?
By the Hobbit Hole.
I don't remember where that was, mate.
It's like, I see you.
I see you.
Right, where do you want to go?
Well, I just saw what looked like mushrooms this way, so...
Magic mushrooms?
And this is a nice... Look at this! Look how fucking... There's a fucking apple tree, bro! Oh, bro, you stole my apple.
Okay. There's a butterfly! Kill it!
You are a fucking maniac.
What? It was in my space!
What if I wanted it?
There's more butterflies. There's another one there. Oh, there's a building over there. Oh, it's like a swamp.
Oh my god, Dan. This
What are you doing to that butterfly?
Oh, you didn't kill it? Oh, sick.
Well, no, I did kill. I killed one.
Look at it, man. Look how cute it is.
It's 2:01 a.m. for you.
Over there, bro. No, is that a village or a pirate ship?
That's a house in a swamp.
Fucking alligator, Dan. What the fuck are you doing? Just diving into the water, you fucking psychopath.
It's fine, as long as you just move away from them. Although the alligators are...
To you.
I think the alligators actually drag you into the water and then spin around like real alligators do in the
Why are you fucking freaking me out like that? I don't like water.
It's fine. Just swim, baby, swim. Australia. Yeah, it could be Australia. So how are you gonna make this for YouTube? You still have chat in the corner. Yeah, yeah, I wanted chat in the corner. I wanted you guys to be part of it as well.
It's a
blue mushroom.
Oh, I can get the same colour bed as you then.
Oh, what's that?
Then we don't know which one I pissed in.
You pissed in the bed?
What?
That's hot. There you go, have a blue mushroom.
Try to eat it.
Oh, you're Australian. Let's go. Love Australia. I'd love to go there, but I'm scared everything would want to kill me. Oh, there's chests.
Oh, damn. There's balls of moss there.
Balls of moss.
Right, so Dan,
we need to go somewhere because we need to rob some bitches up.
Well, we also need to find somewhere to live because this is like normal Minecraft, isn't it? Just better.
Yeah, yeah. So we need to go like there'll be like big structures and villages and stuff, and it's probably quicker for us to go and rob some shit up than actually go in mining and all that stuff. And then level up that way, and then we'll go find a nice spot to settle down for the rest of our lives. Oh, you're over there. Coming beach. Oh, what are you? Oh, it's Pike. It's Pike eating another fish. Oh, actually, I need food.
Doggy dog world, bro.
It looks like there's something inside these rocks.
You got a pick, feel free to mine it.
Yeah, I'm going to see what's in it. I don't think there is anything in there. It's just a subtly placed boulder.
I'm mining some coal.
Fuck me, I can't get up this hill.
So that's later on in the stream. When we move it to OnlyFans.
What? Boulders?
What?
What? I don't know what you're going on, Pat.
It's fine. It's fine.
I'm going to need food soon.
Oh my god. Fucking hell.
What?
Fucking typical. Literally, so it's typical gay boy. Oh, I'm hungry.
Oh, yeah. Welcome to the scoop.
Oh.
Oh, unavailable. Thanks for the follow.
There's a raccoon up here, Dan. There's a fucking raccoon.
I know. Yeah, if you kill them, you get their tails.
No, shut the fuck. No, they're so cute. Why would I kill them?
Food is food.
You need to stop. There is, you need to get up here. There's like some runes.
I'm trying.
How have you not got up here? Where are you? Oh my god, look at you.
I'm coming.
Bitch.
I'm going slow because I've got hunger.
Fucking hell.
And with that madness, look. All right, bye, David.
You see these over here?
Can I kill these and eat
these? Oh, there's a temple. There's a thing to it's a fucking donkey, man. Tesco.
We ain't Tesco.
Well, take a step back.
Food is food, and I'm hungry.
You are a fucking monster. I will not partake in this. I will not eat.
Oh, no, but I've got leather.
Fucking meat. So you killed it. Do you know what?
What about this bird?
If you're hungry, here, come here. Here, eat the fucking eye. Poison
hell
yourself
yeah
and die,
like.
You monster.
Hell yeah, like. Dan, it's taking... Zane is taking a scenic route, don't mind him. Yeah. Oh, there might be food in this house.
We'll go to the house, and then they've got these runes to check out.
I've got a furnace, I just need something to put in it. Sheep!
I've got a furnace. What you do? You're a fucking monster.
What?
You're
I need food.
Monster. We can live a vegan lifestyle. We can plant crops.
No, I'm a man eater. No, a meat eater.
Right. Now, Dan, there's a black pig in this house over here. You're not killing it. It's a pet of this NPC. There's a furnace here, Dan. There's a blast furnace, Dan. You can cook some shit.
I see a very, very yummy piggy. Hey. You're
not killing that pig.
Why?
Because I can make a, I can make you some bread.
I can, yeah, and I can make some bacon. We can have a bacon sandwich.
Or, hear me out, we don't kill our pets.
Why did I put food in a blast furnace? What's wrong with me? Go.
Can you not put food in the blast furnace? I'm taking the
blast. No, it's only ores. Oh, crafting table. There we go.
What are you fucking doing? I just put that down. I was using it.
Oh, I thought it was in the house. Just like generally.
You,
I was like,
fucking rat.
Did you just take my meat? Did you just take my meat?
I told you not to kill it. I told you.
Oh, come here, piggy.
No. Here.
Okay. You get. Okay. There we go. Oh, that's so much better. I'm still a little bit hungry.
No. Stop it. You fucking animal.
This is not where we're going to live, though.
I'm not saying we are, but like.
Oh, there's an upstairs.
We went upstairs.
Well, I can't get up there because we need another ladder. I have an idea. Oh, I'm inside you.
Oh, it's a portal.
Oh, yeah, this is to the... Oh, there's like a light world where it's like day all the time. I think it's called Blue Skies or something. Yeah, but we need a moonstone lighter to light it, so I don't think we can get into
it.
I
think we take the portal with us, though.
Take the portal with us if you want.
You got one of the moonstones, by the way, which I think is quite cool. We both hold a piece of the moonstone portal.
Oh, that's so romantic. Can I kill the pig now?
No, what the fuck, man? Leave him be!
Oh, is this a village?
No, but I got... Yeah, it is, yeah. Hey, Dan.
Yeah? You got an eye patch on!
I know, look how fucking sick I look.
Have you got pink eye?
No, what the fuck, man?
Oh, there's another
That's
one.
That's insulting. Do you know that?
No. We're gay, we're getting... Oh, I'm dying! Why am I dying in here? Oh my god, I'm poisoned. I need food right now. Oh my god. I got onions. Oh, it's aprons. And a toga.
I can't see you, Dan, on my minimap.
Well, I'm right next to you.
I need to know what you're... Yeah, but... I need to know what your settings are.
Well, I'm just eating because I stepped on something I think was poisonous. Oh god, it's happening again. This place is cursed. I'm going to die. I'm poisoned and I don't know... Oh, it's gone at last.
Yeah, don't go in there. I already emptied that chest.
Have you?
Yeah, leave before you die. Come to me. You kind of have to wait till it stops. It'll leave you on half a heart.
Right, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to set my spawn point in case I die.
What, in the poisonous place?
It's better than dying. Oh my god, look down there. Oh my god, Dan.
What?
This is huge. Like, look down to the right in the ravine. You used to fucking loot everything, you fucking goblin.
I want food. So what's down this ravine?
Well then.
Oh my god.
I fell.
Oh my god, did you die? Oh my god, there's your dead body!
I can't get my stuff. Oh wait, no, yeah, I can.
Oh, I could have robbed your dead body then. Hang on.
What the what is wrong with you?
Hang on. Right, I want to go that angle. There we go. Let's go. Stop it!
Well, but stop defiling my body.
Is he wearing a bathing suit? I don't know what he's wearing, to be honest.
No, I'm wearing nothing. I'm naked. I'm an otter.
Yeah, he's an otter. As I'm a gamer boy.
Gay. Oh. Gamer.
Yeah. Play with words, innit? Right, how do we get to this thing? Oh, you just did that. I'll come.
I am so low on health, I keep ignoring it. Oh.
Wait, what? What? Game... I just fell through the world. What?
I wish I had sound. It's in chat, you could hear the ringing of the bell. Forget Gamer Boy. You're a Gamer Boy. Exactly. It's even in the tags of my Twitch. I poison again. What am I stepping on? It keeps poisoning me. I don't like this place. Can we leave? I'm done with it. Oh, God, I'm gonna die. Alright, respawn set. Yeah. And there's like poison ivy or something here.
Keep crying about this fucking poison ivy.
Well, it keeps nearly killing me. I have to keep eating all my foods.
Baba crying, man. Shut up.
Sort of spitting at me. Gives me a semi. What?
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 Oh, bro. Oh, my God. I'm cute as fuck.
What have you got? Oh, my God. What is that? It's like a little turban. Oh, you got the toga on now. Let's go. Look at you. You're so cute. Right. Let me check this map out. What have we got? Oh, there's a building over here. Looks like quite a big one. I set a waypoint.
Where?
We'll call it blah blah.
Where?
I've set a waypoint. It's not showing on your map for you, or is it just me?
It's showing on my map. But oh, near the river, near the sea.
Yeah, I put a little B on it.
Okay, where are you gone? Over here. I'll follow you.
There's a big hole.
Listen, I know I said I liked it when you said that, but oh. Wait with me.
Oh, let's go. This is why I do this with you. Let's go. Thank you. Okay, Twitch, apparently I'm sending messages too fast, so they aren't sending. And to think she didn't want to read that day, I made her do... What? I'm so confused. Oh, what is it? What is this? This place is big. Oh, it's called a good place. Oh, beach. Meat.
Achievement made. Good place. I am.
I might take some of the iron. So go. Have half each.
That's alright. You hold the iron.
Also, I've got. I was going to say, I've got loads of emeralds now as well. Oh, gold. Yeah, you take the gold.
Oh, Bish, I'm taking this bed.
I know. Well, yeah, if you take that one and I've got
and
my yellow one.
Of your stream.
It's, yeah.
Do you like how I found a way to work that in there like you've done all stream? What? JK cringe.
I have a brand, thank you very much. Right.
You have a stream.
Where is... Oh, crafting table. I want to make a... I want to make an iron axe, but I need sticks. Any trees down on this thing?
No.
I have to use the logs of the house.
That's a sunk boat. Well, Dan. Oh,
Oh, I need two.
There's an orca whale in the water below us.
There's a whale?
Yeah.
You got Jesse's daughter hooked on manga. What is manga again? That's like, it's anime, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right, I have some sort of weapon. Let's go. Do you say there's a whale?
Yeah, it's a whale. Right, I'm going, Dan. I'm going to the boat.
Are you friendly?
Well, I'm about to find out.
Hello? Oh my god, it's coming to say hello! I think it's trying to eat me. Hello, you're so cute! Free Willy! Can I eat it? Oh no, it's ran away. Right, you're in the boat. I'm coming. Has completed the challenge, Free Willy.
What was that? What was that achievement?
I don't know, but apparently I've completed something called Free Willy.
Be granted a blessing from a wild orc.
Oh, yeah, he came and kissed me.
Oh!
Oh, no, something's trying to kill me. I don't know what.
Right, I'm on the boat.
I think the big whale's trying to eat me. Oh god, I'm gonna die. You're supposed to free Willy. Oh, lack of oxygen. Oh, okay. I wasn't paying attention to that. I forgot that was a thing. You're supposed to free Willy, not eat Willy. I like eating Willy. Right, I'm here. What did you find?
Nothing. There's, go check the chest. There wasn't a lot I could take. I'm carrying a lot already.
I won't take these or that. Okay. There was only the one chest, was there? Yeah.
Right.
Right, we really need to go find a biome or somewhere. Dying.
Damn.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my god. Yes. Let's go. Good belly dancer. But I'm dying. Isn't this great, chat? I've got my own Uber.
He builds bridges for you.
I know, look after me. Oh, there's a jungle biome over there.
Do you want to break the glass?
Yeah. Oh, I've got an axe. Hold on. There we go. Although, I'm hitting stuff, but nothing's actually happening. Maybe because I'm in the passenger seat. No, ma'am. Dying.
What is this?
It's like a single island.
Is this home?
Thank you everyone that stuck to the end of this video. This is the first one. I've still got plenty more to edit from the VOD that we had on stream. Please leave your comments below. Let us know what you thought. This is the first time I've ever done one of these. So any constructive feedback is welcome. Sorry there was no audio. Still not sure what's happening there, but I'm trying to work on it. And also my keyboard, I noticed while editing, is very loud. So I'll try and fix that. So if you're annoyed by the clicking, I apologise. But feel free to jump over to Twitch if you want to come and join live while we're doing these. I'm live every Monday, Tuesday, Thursday and Friday. Please drop a like, drop a subscribe if you want. It's completely free. It helps us out. It helps us beat that algorithm. So thanks very much, guys. It's appreciated and I will see you in the next one.